What a bonus for the crowd here in Wisbeach to see, for my money, the most exciting prospect in British boxing at the moment. Nigel Benn in the golden trunks, and that is one punch. And Ian Champler is down. He's very close to us, and he will not get up from that. For my money, it was the first punch of the fight from Benn. Bang on the button. And you've got to say, he punches hard and he punches accurately. And poor Ian Champler.